the following.
Behold the unbelievable presence that is the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. The true meaning of a larger-than-life superstar.
Introducing the participants. First, from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to the limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Not your normal opponent, Andre the Giant. I have no idea how you would go to battle with this guy.
A truly awesome figure to behold.
Ladies and gentlemen, is how you make an extravagant entrance. Just look at this specimen and say with me, yes, boy!
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing Pretty Deadly from London, England, weighing in at 185 pounds, Kit Wilson!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Come on, let's go.
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
I've said it a million times, but this is by far my favorite WWE match.
I think a lot of people would agree with you. The unpredictability factor, the alliances, the moment of triumph at the end, these matches are like epic myths playing out before us.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
We're about to get another one. Oh, man.
And sent right into the corner.
Look who it is.
Listen to the crowd.
He's lost some of his wind now. Kid turns that around.
Ooh, chin breaking uppercut.
Headlock. Uh-oh. All right, fight Shane back.
Uh-oh. Who's gonna enter next?
It's the barrage of strikes. Oh my god!
Done.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Difficult question, I know, but what's the best strategy for winning a Royal Rumble?
Well, you really need to have eyes in the back of your head at all times and be so mindful of your position. A Rumble can end for you at any moment, so be aware of your surroundings and try to keep track of who's in the ring.
For that one.
What a shot. Who's it gonna be?
Denied with an elbow.
Vicious right forearm.
Suplex.
Making it look easy. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got business is about to pick up.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Kick keeps him away.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up the move.
Sidewalk slam.
Up and
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Leaping high!
Big time glove line.
Good grief.
Bang!
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
An agile escape.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
And that is eliminated.
Oh, the headbutt.
Dominance. Power slam.
Damon Kidd has
continued to
come
up with ways to damage the opposition.
You have to keep up the intensity in a brutal match like this.
Which superstar is
Cena stays off the attack.
Look at this.
up here. Commitment has been eliminated.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Going for it again. And a hand kick. Devastating kick.
Brutus Creed has been eliminated.
Right on the floor.
And Creed looking worse than ever after that.
This matchup's starting to take a visible toll on Brutus.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Retaliation from Grayson. He reverses it.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Oh, Cena got hit with the reversal.
This match.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
And he barely evades.
And that was always with a powerful purpose. Connected on that. Here comes the pitch.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
The neck breaker.
position here. Neckbreaker.
That's it.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Oh, right to that gut. He's one step ahead there.
Escapes with a knee to the gut.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Edge on the receiving end.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Ooh, backhanded.
Precarious position here. Catches Gulak.
He eludes the contact.
And that's a great at the snake's expense.
Drew Gulak has it cinched in. The Gulak apply.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before flip.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Drew looking to cinch it in. There it is. The Gulak
gets cinched in.
Triangle. He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Eye on the counter.
These two having an answer for everything.
Money to the jaw. Reversal from Gulak. Edge sent flat.
Here is your winner, Drew Gulak!
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to...